So, what's going on here? Huh, he is definitely trying to get swollen like this. But I don't think that is the right way to get swollen. But he will definitely get swollen from that. This is the type of guy that will be on top of a story building trying to get to the ground floor. You can jump and get to the ground floor, or you can take the stairs. This guy jumps. He gets to the ground floor, but with internal bleeding. This video also looks like cannibalism, like the guy standing is tenderizing his meat before eating it. Very effective workout. This is the fastest way I know for getting a swollen chest. It is better than steroids. Steroids will make your penis smaller, but this will only give you internal bleeding leading to death. But hey, at least you did not get a smaller penis. Yay! Yalla!